Alright, Slough Creek is finally here. I'm so excited. So now I have to establish my territory. Alright. So yeah, Elijah and Faye are gonna have pups soon. Okay, now, wow, this map is very huge. Okay, the first thing that I have to do is to establish some territories, and then I guess I have to find them next, and then they're gonna have pups. So yeah, I have to claim 15 hex, and then I have to find 4 den, and then the pups. Alright, let's do this. Alright, let's go. Oh, there's a bison carcass. Well, this is my lucky day. I'm gonna start marking my hex. That will be the first one. It looks like there's a den here. Nice. That's a very nice den, and it is just in front of the lake. So this lake here is frozen, but in the spring there's gonna be some iceberg around, and then in summer it's all gonna melt. It's gonna be all water. Alright, let's go. All right, this must be the third hex. The next hex. Thank you. next. It looked like there's a den nearby. Oh, I found it. Oh, that's a nice den. Alright, let's move on and mark more hex. Ah, I found another den. Three more hex to go. Oh, another den nearby. I bet it's this one in front of me. Oh yeah, I'm sure it's this one. Yep. That's a very nice den. To steal a hex from the pack. Got it. Good job. Alright, I got all my hex. So now I have to name my pack. I'm gonna name my pack Pine Summit. Alright, time to choose a den. Oh, what's going on? It looked like the season changed. It looked spring to me, but there's still snow. But they're gonna melt very soon. Alright, let's find a den. I think I know which one I'm gonna choose. Okay, I decided to choose this den. Yep, I think this den will be just perfect. Yes. Oh, now I have to dig. Nice, look at Elijah. Oh, nice. The den. I'm gonna say Elijah den. The pups are coming soon. Oh, I'm so excited. Ah, look at those pups. So cute. And they have 7 pups. Wow. And most of them are females. I have 5 female and 2 males. Oh, look at them. They're so adorable. Alright, I'm gonna name those pups. For the first female, I'm gonna name it Scarlet. That's a nice name. And then the second one. I'm gonna name her Roxy. And for this male, I'm gonna name it Creed. I love that name. Third female, which name should I give her? Sasha. Alright, the fourth female. How about Oakley? I love that name. For the second male, I'm gonna name it Finn. And the final female, which name should I give her? Claire. That's a nice name. Alright, let's continue. Ah, look at the pup. Oakley is the first one to come out. Ah, second one, Finn. And then the third one is Scarlet. Roxy is the next. Claire. Look at them, they're so adorable. Ah, Faye come out. Ah, here's Creed. And Sasha, the last one. There's so many pups. Look at them, they're so adorable. I'm gonna take a picture. Alright, I'm gonna feed them. Oh, some pups are going far. Oh, I think my mate went to hunt. Or maybe she's marking some hex. Alright, I better look out for the predators. They will approach soon. So I better keep my eyes wide open. Oh, I need to hunt soon. And look at Oakley with her stick. So most of my pups are at 5 pounds. Alright, I'm gonna send my pups to the den. So I'm gonna do a woof. And they're all gonna go in the den. Alright puppies, time to sleep. Alright, I hope my mate will come back. Ah, look at them. They're so adorable. Alright, sleep time. They are dreaming. Look at that pup, sleeping upside down, how cute. There you are, Faye. Alright, it is time to hunt. Let's do this for our pups. Come on, Faye, you can do it! Oh, look out. Alright, nice. Time to feed those pups. They eat so fast. They must be very hungry. Look at Roxy with her stick. Alright, pups, time to sleep in the den. Oh, whoa, I'm sitting on the pup. Oh, there's a coyote nearby. Oh, I see it. You get out of here. Sleep time. And they are dreaming again. They took my hex, so I have to retake that hex again, or I might take this one. Yeah, I will take this one. All right, I will do this now. They got scared already. They are chicken. Well, that hex is mine. I'm home. Hello, puppies. Oh, look at that. How adorable. Ah! Alright, pups. Time to sleep. I'm gonna sleep with Faye. All right, another sleep. Uh-oh, we have fleas. Hello, Creed. Uh-oh. Go in the den. We have a cougar coming. Oh, I see the cougar. Very low. Whoa. All right, we got her. Hey, Scarlet. More puppies are coming. Thank you. I see a stranger wolf. Call the pups out. Alright pups, time to sleep. Alright, another sleep. Oh, she's gonna feed the pups. Alright, another sleep. Alright, I will send them to the den. We have to hunt. Alright, before hunting, I'm gonna mark my territory. Because those hex are getting low, so I'm gonna do this now.
Hello.
just finished marking my hex. Now they are pretty strong. Okay, time to go see the pups. Interact with my pups. My affinity must increase them. So in order to do that, you just interact with your pups by play bow or wagtail or just rolling down on the ground. You can also howl. How cute. Oh, I see a stranger wolf. Alright, time to sleep. And they are dreaming again. Not asleep. We have a cougar. That's a bunny. Oh, I see it. All right, Faye, time to hunt. Well, it looked like Roxy went up off the dand. So I'm gonna get her very fast. She got out of the dand. Ah, Roxy. Oh, wait. Ah, she's lost. I see you. Ah, Roxy. You made me worry for a second. Okay, Pups. In the den. Okay, now they are all in the den. Oh, is that a bison carcass? Oh god, we are so lucky. That's like a jackpot. Oh yes. Let's eat it. This is my lucky day. Alright, let's take a meat chunk. Hello, Creed. Alright, another sleep. Hold on. Faye is gonna feed the pups. Sleep time. Actually, I'm gonna sleep once again. Oh, wind is going far. Those pups, so adorable. Yeah, I know I say that so many times, but just look at them. Oh, I think I see a cougar. Oh yeah, I see that cougar. I'm gonna wait. Yeah, that cougar is approaching. I see you. Elijah, you can do it. Oh yeah, 35 damage. Good job. There, Creed. Nice to see you again. Oh, it's raining a lot. My blood. I hope not. Alright, pups, time to sleep. I'm just gonna wait for the pups to finish eating. Oh. Stranger wolf. Okay, that was fast. Time to sleep again. Alright, I have to mark again. Not good. Hunt soon, and I have to sleep because Elijah is getting tired. Wow, those pups, they are around 11 pounds. They grew up very fast. Oh, I see a cougar. I saw that cougar. Man, that cougar was running very fast, I saw. Oh no, we have a sick puppies. That's not good. I'm gonna spend a lot of time with that pup. Poor Finn. Feel better soon. Time to sleep, pups. Elijah, you can do it. Alright, let the bone milk gear run. We need that food so badly. Oh, there's three of them. Okay, we're gonna try to circle around. Oh, there's a bison carcass. Alright, Faye, let's run. Let's run like the wind. Ah, we stopped running. Oh, I see them. I have a bad idea. Almost there. Ah, we are safe. And we have food. Oh, I really need that food. I'm sure Faith didn't eat a lot. She's at 58. But me, I still have food. Now what? All right. I'm gonna give food to Faith. Puppies. I finally got food. Alright, time to sleep. Yeah, Lija needs his rest, like, so badly. Alright, another sleep. And then have to interact with my pups. Cougar. Oh, that was so close. All right, I'm gonna send those pups in the den. We have to hunt again.